I got mama counting on me. I got my sister counting on me. I got my son and my daughter counting on me. I got a world that gets up every morning and watches me.
You hear that? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my man, Mr. Eric Thomas. Woo!
All right, I'm pumped up, man. Australia, we're back. All right, this is it. All right, so I need you to do me a huge favor. Everybody, right? Everybody wants to be a beast, right? Every single person that I come across, no matter what field or study you're in, everybody that I come across, especially financially, they want to be a beast. Everybody. They want to be number one. And I love it. I mean, I love it. I love when people are not afraid. When people can say, E.T., I want to be the best. The greatest feeling in the world is execution. The greatest feeling in the world is doing what you said you were going to do. There's no greater feeling in the world. This is how you do it first. The first thing CNA, CJ and I did over 6-7 years ago with no money, no human resources, no building, no funding, no support. The first thing we did was we dreamed, we wrote the dream down, we slept the dream, we ate the dream, we rehearsed the dream, we looked at the dream, we talked about the dream, we woke up to the dream, we wore the dream, and now boom, it's our reality. What do you do when you're not the only one that wants to make $1 million in your company? You're not the only one that wants to be the president. You're not the only one that wants to be the CEO. What if you're not the only one that wants what you want? What if there are thousands of other people who want what you want? You have to outwork them. You gotta outgrind them. You gotta get up earlier. You gotta stay up later. You gotta execute, and you gotta go from 70 to 120. Listen, this is what I'm telling you. I'm telling you to dream your dream because I want you to feel it. I want you to taste it. You got to get to the point where you don't need a car anymore. You don't need a house anymore. You don't need to be pushed by anybody anymore. Your dreams, your wife's going to push you. Your spouse is going to push you. Your child is going to push you. The need to get better is going to push you because you're closer than you're ever going to be. It's going to push you. You don't need anything to push you. Your goals are going to push you. Your dreams are going to push you. The opportunity of a lifetime that happens in this particular time frame is going to push you. It's going to drive you. It's going to make you better. So do me a favor as I leave. As I leave, you can't be averaging anymore. 70%. You can't do it. You can't do it and have what you want. You can't give me 70 and be what you want. You can't give me 70 and do what you want. You can't be average anymore. You can't be good anymore. 80%. You can't be good anymore. 80% and have what you want. You can't be good at something and have everything you dreamed of. To make your dreams become real. To no longer dream them but walk in them. You can't. 90%. You can be good. You can be good. You can be great. But you still won't get it all. I'm telling you, when you become free, there's nothing you can't have, nothing you can't do, nothing you can't be. And I believe that you're in this room right now. I believe that we're in the same space right now. I believe we're all in this place together. Listen to me. I believe that we're all in this place together because all of us hate average. None of us want to be good. And for those of us who reach greatness, we have a desire to push past greatness and see what phenomenal looks like. So I need everybody in the room, when you think about your goal, and you think about your dream, I need you to understand, as I said to my wife in that hospital room, I can, I will, I must. I need everybody to say it with me. I can, I will, I must. Come on. I can, I will, I must. Come on. I can, I will, I must. Come on. I can, I will, I must. Give yourselves a hand. This is our year. This is our year. This is our time. If not us, who? If not now, when? Thank you for your time. And thank you for this opportunity.
Mama counting on me. I got my my sister counting on me. I got my son and my daughter counting on me. I got a world that gets up every morning and watches me.
Look, I hustle, hustle, cause I need food on my plate. And my mama need a high. And that high's gon' need a lake. It ain't up for debate. No. If you're real, you relate. I'ma sprint, you can pace. I'ma shine in your face with the flows I create. Make your soul levitate. Hardly ever hesitate. Go broke, taking breaks. Hold away.